Yo, 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 and welcome to another Let's Play with Ryan. So, had this idea of playing a game that was going to make me shit my pants. So, I couldn't find one, so I'm going to play this. So, saw this on Steam. It was up for a couple of measly sterling pounds. So I'm going to give it a bash. It looks interesting. You'll hear me drinking throughout. I've got a little bit of a sore throat today. But anyway. So yeah. So this is on Ultra Saiyan. And this is Left Alone. So we're just going to jump. Start to do your game. Are you sure? If I click no, this video would be rather short. So, yeah, sure. You play as Joel Dent, former United States Marine Corps Special Forces, father of two and recent divorcee. You served 12 years as one of the highest ranking officers and walked his way to the captain before being discharged after suffering a massive head trauma on duty, which is always good. Joel was highly regarded as one of the best company grade officers and received the highest recommendation medal of honor for his undeniable bravery while on deployment or operation, whatever. Spent 18 months in a medically induced coma. Yep, so he's definitely fucked in the head. Bah, 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 bah. Two friends visit him every day. Suffers occasional disorientation and blackouts. Yeah, you can see where this is going. Doesn't look fucking too good for Joel. He's left having to build a new life for himself in a new city, in a job he doesn't like, and without the comfort of his children or wife who left him for a new man. The bitch! Fucking bitch, man. Probably was a bad relationship. Just have to give him some credit. There he's up for a weekend away. On a pack to basics fishing trip to reminisce about the girl. Oh, no, it's not around a lake, is it? Obviously around fishing, I imagine it'd be around a lake. Stop saying stupid shit, Ryan. Anyway, guy's got questionable mental abilities, as in he's fucking blacks out. So this is gonna be interesting. Playing Joel, we're in Wisconsin. Let's do this. Fuck, I thought it was going to be epic. I clicked the button and it was going to go straight onto it. Now I've got more fucking shit to learn. Anyway, general movement, interaction, shift is sprint, space is jump, yeah, usual stuff. F is flashlight. Fuck. Oh, check batteries. B is check batteries and Q is to replace battery. Right click is zoom. Let's fucking just get into it. It sounds like every day when I wake up, really. Oh no 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 no. How do I? Oh no. I do apologize, guys. I am going to suck a huge dick with this because I need to play with inverted. And it won't let me fucking invert the controls. Oh, my text message. Wow, an iPhone. Kind of iPhone. Hey Joel. Can't wait to see you again. Bottom of the trail to the camp. Oh, can't I reply now? Fucking hell. Sprint! sprinting is not very fast, it's more of a brisk jog. Yeah, let's do this. Yep, I am a controller person, so this will... A little hot there, love, this will suck. Huge dick. Wabby. More hair. It's got to be one. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to be collecting rocks, right? Fucking hell, man, how many rocks do you want? 10 rocks, yeah, probably 10 rocks. I don't need loads of wood. Fucking pun I didn't think I'd say out loud. Can't see these fucking sticks, guys. Can you see these sticks? I can't see them. Nope, literally invisible wall. It's probably got the text message around here, right? So. Game design dictate. There we go. We should be another one. Around here. Oh, loads, hey! Booyah! Iron Man! I make fire! Can I sit the fuck down? Okay, so it won't let me leave. Want a drink of water. There's a flask there, but it won't let me. Ah! I magically set up my tent. fuck is that? So Joel knows where he is right now, right? Get back to the fucking car. Get back to the fucking car. That wasn't me when I fell asleep. But who am I to argue? Batteries acquired. Found fuck all. Cheers, guys. Fucking cheers. I wasn't looking behind me at all in real life. Yeah, because that'd be fucking crazy, right? Power bank key code is 97 something something something. No other signposts. Go this way. Oh great, a creepy fucking cabin. Just walking around with two planks underneath my arms. You can fuck right off. Thank you. Oh, it's a 4-digit code. I need to know that then. And that's not it. So we need to find the map or a map. The rest of the digits straight. Blocked off by an invisible wall. So I've got two planks of wood, half fucking key code, an area that's blocked off by a fucking boss. So, process of elimination means ooh, I didn't notice this before. Ah, here we go. Not funny. Mount High Boarding School. Ah, oh, no. Okay, toxic waste, great. Fuck's sake, and why the fuck are we doing this? Because my douche mates couldn't fucking leave it alone. Okay, needs power. Hey, map piece, sweet. Batteries. Fucking nothing. Great. So he's saying he's gonna walk all the way around. Seven, two, four. Excuse me. Yeah, bitch. Open the fucking door. Shut the door, shut the door, shut the door. No, no lights. Fuck it. Keys for a pickle. Pickle keys, dumbass. Is it just the keys in here? Yeah. Okay. Oh, so a pleasant fellow then. Need that. Yes, that would be fuck. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Yeah, well, you're not supposed to fucking go in there, so of course you're gonna get into a fuckload of trouble. then why the fuck did you? Oh, you dick! Back this way. Need to go to the power station. That's where I should have gone. Not to the school. Kind of skipped a bit. I'm gonna call it now. As soon as I flick on the switches for the fucking power station, something's gonna happen. Nope. I'm gonna do it in a certain order. That one. Ah, balls. Middle. Left. Right. That one. That one. Yay! Ha 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 ha. Probably. So, this person went through roughly the same. Same shit that we did. Fuck you, Crow. Fuck.
Full moon.
Main school entrance. There's no fucking gate that is open. It's open. Jump on these. It's not Assassin's Creed after all. Can't remember the vibe.
Nope, that's not gonna happen either.
So into the creepy children's part of the fucking school. Great. The only way to make things even creepier. Fuck yeah. Tension's getting a little bit now. I'm looking around my front fucking room. Courtesy flush. Ooh, what was that? In my chair. Oh, they went missing, did they? It's just a cover up. It's a government conspiracy. Heard it here first, people. She's probably watching this right now. That's weird. They're calculators for a reason. I agree with Sam. Sam, you have good logic and slight lack of attendance. Only 3 out of 4, Sam. For shame. For shame. And it's a boy, so for shame on you, sir. bad fucking attitude. And some mattress thing. Fuck. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Something from the computer. Found fuck all. I got some batteries, and I'm missing something from the computer, so remember that. Who's lighting the fucking candles, man? That is true. Good life lesson, that is. Fuck off, wanker. Mr. Macintosh. Wait a minute. They're just fucking in here. Just fucking in here. Or does Mr. Macintosh have two rooms? So he's the jock. That's what he is. They do this for me. Yes, yes, they would. Found nothing. Fuck. That one fucking battery again. Catch our brows. Funny fucking mile. Oh, let me in the science lab. I want to blow this shit up. Oh. Fuck. Oh, battery, thank fuck. Thank you. Then out of the blue, let's meet in a forest. Should have known, maybe Dave found out. My favorite show. Interest in that long coat, which I'm a military man. So Dave, what did Dave find out? Everybody knows a Dave. Fuck was that? Oh, keypad. Security room, I don't know the key. he fucking going around locking all the doors, the bastard? Tents. Fucking key card. Room with Mr. Grant. Thank you. Computer room key. Yeah, I've got that now. He's off sick today. Why is that interactable? What was it? Anyway. Fuck. This is where we need to be. Damn it. Mr. Sterling. Lots of batteries. That is literally all that for some fucking batteries. Fuck you, man. Okay, some of these got these fucking symbols on. Okay, so what the fuck's in this room? It's that simple. Much as that. Money penny. What do I have to do? Crowbar. Why is that painting under the stairs? Oh, great. So I can't go that way. Great. Where the fuck am I going? Okay, so the board's got these symbols on. And kind of match up to the computer. With it. So one, two, three, four. The date 1110, but yeah, when I put 0 in, it doesn't fucking let me do it. So 2, 1, 2, 4, 5. Yeah, this is more than 10. So how does that work out? One, two, two, two. Bitch. Oh man, this is gonna take me a while because I am thick as shit. About this way? I didn't go this way, did I? I haven't found what I was looking for the computer. So, I'm going to leave this tense as fuck game there because I'm nearly pushing the hour mark with the video. So, like, share, do all the YouTube stuff, comment, let me know what you want me to play next, or if you want to carry this on. If I get 10 likes, I will carry this game on. I'll do another hour, or maybe a little bit less time than an hour's long than the next one. But yeah, give me 10 likes, do all the YouTube stuff, and I will see you on the other side. Peace.